Hey! more kids.
Check. Everyone have a nice break.
Thank you.
Yeah. just yet.
Thank you.
Surfing Ed. Can you, I know, he's got it through his mellotron. Matt, can you turn this back to a piano?
Or somehow it's like maybe a signal that's coming. That'd be a mellotron.
Yeah. Thank you.
Any questions while we're waiting?
Is that how you play rock and roll?
It's a good question. I would say not, really. I'll put that in the not category. Literally, I'll answer a question if anyone throws one up here. What? Who asked that? I'm not answering your question. No, I'm just kidding. It's great, you know. Ed and I semi-annually would keep in touch. We would talk every couple of years, but when I moved out to LA, we had some of Mark's stuff, and a guy that was playing guitar with us knew Mark, and I was like, oh, hey, we found some Mark's guitars, let's hand them off, you know, which is cool. And so, you know, we kind of through Dan kept in touch a little bit, and then this came about, and we thought it'd be fun to do. Yeah. You have Joe Majestic. You have Gentleman Joe Majestic. Win Joe's beer. Shaved it off, handed it in a single piece. We're making headphones that we're going to sell exclusively for my website of Joe's hair, but the headphones are going to be hid inside. Which would be really cool, by the way. Everyone can look as cool as Joe while enjoying their favorite music. Standing up, his hair is taller than all of us, and we just need to make sure that he knows. You know, we like, even Steve rarely played on a riser. So I personally, and I don't know about Joe, but I just like feeling, you can kind of feel him on the floor. He's sitting, no, he's standing. He's playing standing up. You guys see him out there, he has really tall lifts in his shoes. Alright, here's another one. Can you guys, hey, alright, there you go. Was that weird to put you on the spot? Alright, here we go.
So to think in a day.
this one, ladies.
Thank you. Thank you.
And was there watching us.
Wow.
If you remember it, you know, this little tidbit of useless information. But yeah, rival bands, rival schools.
So who won the battle?
Miss Rosario.
It was rhetorical.
It's physics. It's your fault.
Physics. The physics of this heavy shit is your fault.
Blame you. You're Swedish. He's from Sweden. He doesn't know.
One, two, three, four. Thank you.
cool for everyone to be here. And it is cool to play these songs. You know, we've been playing. I mean, they're my songs.
That's right.
Might as well play it. But, you know. It's cool to be able to play them and have Sven out and Mark and Ed, but also bringing Matt and Nico and Joe into the fold. And what he was saying is right. Sometimes, you know, these songs need to be played and heard. So it's cool to be able to do that, and it's cool to have you guys come and be respectful, because I am doing some new stuff now. And so I feel like I've probably seen 98% of you at the shows in the Northeast anyway.
Yeah!
So. And it's really very appreciative to have people come and feel like you guys are there with us, and you guys are really supporting us, because I feel like our fans are very few, but very supportive and enthusiastic. So, you know, when you guys show up and you're playing a club and it's weird and awkward and you guys are standing right up front and you're cheering us on, and that's what it is. It's like a, you know, it's a Symbian relationship. We're all here for this one circular point, but we're looking at it from a wagon wheel. You know, everyone has a different perspective. So being able to sort of have you guys are having, we're all here together. We're in this room. We're having this experience together. I don't see it as us and you. I see it as without us or you, this wouldn't be happening. It needs to be all of us. And so the more we are able to do this, the better it is. So again, thank you.
Always listen to you.
Fairhead.
Yeah.
Thank you. hey you, running down that wall, who you sneaking from, who you scared of, I got the thought you sure, you should have won. There's no one that will tell you what you need to see. You understand my sound. It's your foot now. Life follows only where you lead it. You're calling destiny. Bring it to the foreground. Hurry, don't be late. Watch out, something say you. Time to make a play. Then you will be ready. It's a fucking like you will. Standing right beside you, walk away, walk away. And I know that you don't really want to start to tear down, start to tear down. Follows only when you need it. You're calling destiny. Into the back. Break it to your safe. Break it to the foreground. Hurry, don't be there. Watch out, something say you. To make a play, yeah. And you will be ready. Thank you.
a song by a band called War. It's called War of Drums.
Yeah, nice.
Thank you.
guys' eardrums can take a rest. And our eardrums can take a rest. So again, thanks for coming out, and hopefully we'll see some of you tomorrow.
Yeah!
And for all you other people that we won't see tomorrow, thank you.